I've worked with a lot of job seekers over the years, and I don't recall anyone ever saying, "Oh yeah, my employment gap? No big deal, right?" Most people are super nervous about how a gap will be perceived, even if there's a perfectly good explanation. If you're preparing for an interview and wondering how to handle this question, here's the good news. They've invited you in, so the gap hasn't ruled you out, but you should definitely be ready to discuss it. What's the best way to answer this question? First, be honest. The truth will set you free. Definitely put the situation into the best light, but don't lie. It's bound to come back and haunt you. So, if your job was eliminated through a merger, just say so. Next, be confident and unapologetic. This is a big one. If you act like you're embarrassed or ashamed that you've dared to take some time away, the interviewer is gonna pick up on that. It's kind of like when you have a toddler. If they trip and fall, do you run screaming, "Oh my gosh, are you okay?" No, because then they'll pick up on your panic and start crying their heads off. Instead, you pause and you see how they respond. And most often, everything is okay. Same principle here. The more calm, succinct, and confident you are, the more at ease the interviewer will be with your response and with you. And last, bring up the good that came out of that time. Whether you were laid off, stepped away to be with family, or even got fired, there were certainly upsides to that time away. Share them. It's a great way to reframe the situation and potentially an opportunity to showcase some skills that you gained across that time. Skills that'll come in handy when they hire you for that role.